Idaho is one of the most picturesque states I've ever spent time in. There are beautiful mountains, lush valleys, winding rivers, and vast expanses of wilderness. The rich volcanic soils here are perfect for farming, especially potatoes. Idaho is actually our country's leading producer of this crop, with an annual yield of 13.8 billion pounds. Known as the gem state, there are 72 types of precious gemstones which can be found here, and to top it all off, the trout fishery in Idaho is world class.
Let's go, Nate!
In this episode, I'm back fly fishing eastern Idaho with my friend Nate in search of Idaho's state fish, the cutthroat trout. The afternoon starts with me linking up with Nate at the boat ramp.
All right, guys, back again.
Sup?
The fishing legend, fly fisherman Nate. We're in Idaho, water's crystal clear, fish are rising. It's gonna be an epic night.
The fishing gods are on our side. On Nate's very first cast of the night, he connected with a beautiful cutthroat trout.
First cast of the day again, dude. Again, it's a big trout too. Let's go,
dude. It's a stud. Let me get the net.
You fight the fish. I'll net him.
Nate, this is a stud, dude.
Get that net wet, real quick.
Let's go, Nate.
First cast of the day again. You've got to be,
dude.
This is unreal. Big, is that a cut bow?
Yeah, that's cutty.
It's a beautiful, or is it, it's not a cut bow?
Nope.
On the streamer. Yeah.
Can't tell you. we're chucking the meat.
Are you kidding me? On the first cast of
Welcome
the day.
Welcome to the Teton.
You ready?
The colors on these fish are absolutely amazing.
Hey, you're the man, you're the man.
As we slowly drift downriver, Nate gently rows to keep me in good casting position. And as the sun begins to set, I start to see trout rising to the surface as they feed on hatching flies. Nate is actually able to pick one of these flies out of the water, take a look at it, and then tie on one of his flies that he thinks will most closely resemble what's hatching in the river tonight.
So this is the fly we just chose. And look at the flies on the water. They're the exact same fly. What type of knot? Was that an Albright?
It's a hawk to a knot.
And sure enough, on my very first cast with this new fly, I connect into my first cutthroat trout.
Oh, we got a riser right there, 12 o'clock.
Here we go.
Oh, we got multiple risers.
Yep. See it? I see it. You see it?
I got viz.
Yeah, it's good. It'll start to go under after. Oh yeah, there we go.
Let's go. Hell yeah. On the dry fly.
Whoa.
That was so sick.
There you go. Oh, that's a nice fish. Not bad. Okay, you're good. Just lift your tip up.
Okay. Is that a rainbow? Here.
You got a...
Cutty.
Cutty. Yep, little cutty.
My first fish on the dry fly. Okay, all right, here we go. We got some sippers, 12 o'clock. Gonna launch this dry right in front of them. You can see them, let it drift back.
Oh my God, just leave it.
I'm in the money there.
Somebody's gonna eat it, watch. Tim Tippett.
Oh.
Yeah, this is great.
Oh, this is a decent fish, guys. This is a decent fish.
Good.
Keep that tip up.
Yep,
oh, it's a nice one.
That is a nice fish. I'm gonna give it a little push to gain on.
Okay. Okay.
Yep. Oh, that's good. Try to get his head up. Yep.
Okay.
Oh, tip up.
I'm trying.
Tip up. Oh, there it is.
Let's.
Oh, I missed.
Oh.
Oh, I got him that time though.
Go,
what a beautiful fish.
Better fish on the dry fly. Absolute beaut. Gorgeous. And look at this. Look at this backdrop. Doesn't get any better.
Skeeters came to play tonight.
Yeah.
Oh, fish on.
Nice.
Oh, hell yeah, dude.
Go.
Nate matches the hatch yet again. Super thin leader. Should I horse him anymore, or is this? Okay. It's a fighter, man. It's a fighter. Another fish. It's a rainbow, dude.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, she is. And you got a little bowski. Oh, look, it came undone all by itself. Perfect.
The bowski. Beautiful fish.
Beauty.
First rainbow of the
She's
night.
Let's turn.
All right, get the release. Oh, I always fumble the release.
Stay away.
He's away.
So I've caught 3 trout, all on dry flies. It's been an epic night. Nate's been rowing his butt off. So I offer to get behind the oars, they call them, not paddles, and do some rowing myself.
Guys, Nate taught me how to row. I'm a pro. Professional right here. Look at this. Oh yeah. Am I doing it right?
Oh, for sure. That's good.
It's been a fantastic night. I caught a rainbow on a dry fly, a couple cutties on the dry fly, and Nate, first cast of the night, caught a freaking monster cutty on a big streamer. Just the most beautiful place I've ever seen in the world. Sun setting, it's unbelievable. Teton Mountains. Anyway, if you enjoyed, make sure to subscribe to the channel. Now, Nate, this is what the YouTubers do. I'm learning. This is advanced move. You go like this. This is what real danger looks
That's
like.
That's a golfer's tan right there.